with Ryan Miller, Hilltop Sand Shooter with Kevin Slayball, and Showboy of the Night, J.R. Stutzman. Free for all Pacers out of the turn for the start. There you go. And off and pacing, and Hilltop Night Rage gets out of there first. In second to the inside is Blue Metal Lucy. Hilltop Sand Shooter sits in the pocket third. Showboy the Night is your trailer there in fourth. Single files, they pace through the opening turn and come to the stretch. And Hilltop Night Rage will lead the way first. In second is Blue Metal Lucy. Hilltop Sand Shooter pacing patiently in third. And Showboy the Night, no changes in position. They're single file to the quarter mile station. Hilltop Night Rage will lead them first. Opening quarter paced in 31. And 2/5 seconds, down the backside, they go for the second and final time. It's Hilltop, Night Rage, Blue Metal Lucy, Hilltop, Sand Shooter to the outside. Showboy of the Night is fourth. They round for home in tonight's first race, and Hilltop, Night Rage is leading up. In second is Blue Metal Lucy, Hilltop, Sand Shooter is third. Horses drive for the finish tonight in race one. And Hilltop, Night Rage, Amy Miller's horse will win. Her blanket for tonight.